And Zobe kicks that out. Five to the corner, battles with Nylund. They mixed it up last night in Toronto. Inachak centered it. Thomas couldn't get a stick on it. Todd Gill behind the net. Now we've got a fight going between Steve Thomas and Gary Nylund, former teammates.
Well, Thomas was on the wrong end of about five punches, but I think we're going to see Nylund get an extra two.
The twos got into it, and then Steve Thomas took over for Rick Vive, battling Gary Nylund. Nylund seemed to get the best of that.